You've said you had a very close relationship with Vladimir Putin. You've done huge deals with him, photos of you toasting him with champagne, and all that closeness raised eyebrows. It even inspired a Saturday Night Live skit. Did you ever see that skit?
I did. My kids pointed me to it.
Pootie?
Did you laugh?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I laughed out loud.
But since you're Secretary of State, now you've accused him of violating nuclear arms control agreements, of cheating on North Korea sanctions, letting Assad continue now to use chlorine gas chemical weapons on civilians. Mm-hmm. He doesn't seem to be particularly concerned about the warnings you're giving him.
Well, I don't know. We'll see if he's concerned or not. What our responsibility is...
There were six chlorine gas attacks in the past 30 days.
That's correct. And we have called them out for the fact that Russia has special responsibilities, in our view, because of commitments they made to destroy chemical weapons and ensure they knew that there were none.
That sounds a lot like the last administration. It doesn't sound very different.
Well, when it comes to killing people with chemical weapons, it shouldn't look any different. I think the only difference is the consequences for it. And President Trump has already demonstrated there will be consequences.
Does that mean military action is still on the table
as
for
it
chlorine
was,
gas attacks?
As it was in April last year, we are serious about our demands that chemical weapons not become regularized or normalized as a weapon in any conflict.